So Jesse Jessica, may I request Mr. Prithviraj to give a brief about?
Jesse represents Semi Arun Diapers, the brand from Poland, the number 2 Arun Diaper manufacturer in Europe. Prior to his career, he spent for 10 years in different jobs, starting with giant Coca-Cola and went on to Carlsberg. And he worked for a couple of companies in Poland, Dolsa and another company. And then Mr. Jersey's got a master's degree in science, specializing in management and marketing. This speaks about his academic and work experience. But he's also an active sports person, who's a former judo champion. He's also a marathon runner. The job location in India was a challenge, but Jersey the sportsman took it up and has now spent 2 years based out of Dindigul in Tamil Nadu. Welcome, Mr. Jersey.
I hope this presentation will be interesting for you. I want to show some different point of view. Why I am here? Behind of me is a nice company, which is mainly from Europe. We operate in Europe. We operate on the market and produce medical products and hygiene products since 60 years. Our head office is located in Poland, Toruń, but we have also branch here in Tamil Nadu in Madurai. We have also other branch in India, which is located in Bangalore. As I say, our company is the company based on the medical products. So we have several important value, which is innovation, which is responsibility and experience. What does this mean, experience? As I say, we are working worldwide. We are supplying product to the many countries. We are working 60 years, so we get many experiences and feedback from the customers. What is innovation? Innovation is something new for a company, for customers. On top of that is creativity, new product. As I say, we have to work with different market, and for example, for American market, we have to produce pull-up style diapers, which is in color underwear, which is gray and blue, for example. Many countries just asking people for white color, but there is something what we can incorporate to our production and improve our what we are doing. Responsibility means, okay, as I say, so we are a medical company, so we are focused for the human health and also environment. Okay, let's, there is just only about company, but talking about human health, and there is one of the part of our business is managing incontinence. We have produced the product, but we have also several, some knowledge about how to do it. Working, when we feel the pressure and when we where from, we know that we have to go to toilet. More or less, if we have signal from bladder to our brain, when this 30% filled bladder, which is more or less 200 milliliters. So means there is additional value, which could be appear in diapers. Of course, we have the product which is single use, but doesn't mean that it's single use. Yes, if we are talking about 200 milliliters, this type of diapers has capacity around 2.5 liters volume. But this is not very important things. First of all, as I said, we have to understand how it's working. So I would like to show short movie how it's, what is inside of the diapers. Diapers is inside, there is two. Like incontinence, different level. Same for women, for men. Heavy incontinence, and then the product dedicated for light incontinence. So as I say, first level of incontinence, and then the type of mobility. If we are mobile people, we should choose from this product. Of course, we suggest toilet training, so means that frequently visit the toilet, just test, yes, and okay, that will be helpful. And this, of course, this underwear, is almost underwear, is giving opportunity. We are going to toilet, we can move around like normal underwear. And of course, training, which was explained by doctor, yes, muscle training, pegel muscle training. Okay, if we have immobilized people, we recommend strongly to use only one-line diapers, which has better protection and better absorption capacity. As you see, this diapers is from out of bag, it looks like this. Just I want to make your attention that each diaper should be activated, yes? Activated means, okay, because during the process production, this cellulose bulk is pressed. There is pressed, it doesn't have good absorption. So that is very important to activate this product. Activation is, this information we put also on the back. You should take like these diapers, you should slightly do like this, and now you see it's changing the shape also, yes? Start to be more curved. So that is quite important things we should do. This information we already put on our packs. All of our packs description and they show how to activate. So you can see and later on you can also check how it works, yes? So we finish second step. Incontinence level, we agree, then the mobility of the patient. Now we have to choose the right size. How to choose the right size? The problem with using not right size is leakages or but some sort of problem skin rashes. This is usually because of too big size. This usually is because of too small size people are using. According to our data we collected, we know it's okay that this is the people, the size they should use. 2% people should use small size, 70% people has to use the medium size, large size. That was our research made by our company. But what people are doing? Okay, here is almost the same group, just only 0.7% people choose the bigger size. But what people here are doing? Almost half of this group choose the bigger product. So that is very easy to have leakages and unsatisfied, and also in our case of our product, the bigger size is a little bit more expensive, so there is also more costly. What is proper size should be taken? We have to check the waist and hip. As you see on our part, there is also information, there is no information that you have to check the waist. Because many people think, okay, what is my waist? I am checking waist. This is 100 millimeters. Okay, there is a medium size. But that is not true. You have to check also hips. That is the reason why you are not mentioned on the back. There is hips or waist. We are mentioned just dimension. This information is always used here on the front. What could happen, yes, if we choose, for example, we have two simple examples, yes? Almost the same construction, okay? The person has lower waist, bigger hips. In first case, it's easy, yes? 92 centimeters, 104, so there is, you can say, medium. It's very simple. What's happened? What do you think? Which product we should take in this case, second case? It will be medium or large?
Large.
Right. Very good. Yes, because if we choose the medium, the hips will be not covered properly. That will be squeezed. And that is start to bed sores. So there is the additional problem. So that is very important to know, okay, to check always. And from time to check, yes, because sometimes we are put on the weight, sometimes we are losing on the weight, so we have to check from time to time, because especially bedridden people, when they start to bedridden, they are different weight, yes, after time they are changing the weight. We have to also check from time to time, not using the same. And finally, we can, of course, control visually. Yes, okay, that is easy to understand, okay, that sometimes it's too tidy, sometimes it's too much material, and that's perfect fit. This means that, okay, the product stick very nice to the body without any losing material. I would like to just summary what I say still now. Definitely, degrees of incontinence, choose the product for passion mobility, and then choose the suitable size waist hips. Okay, what criteria we should take into consideration, and what we have to expect from the good product? Of course, the basic things is lack of leakages. That is the obvious. Yes, that each product has to be have to collect all of the urine. Then unpleasant smell reduction. Of course, there is also obvious. For this, this process is mainly responsible this superabsorbable power, yes, because he is taking into the inside to the parts all of the liquid. And then we have something what is also very important, because okay, flexibility, yes, of product. If we are moving, so normal, we have to sometimes take something from the bottom, we are moving. So that is important, that because our body is moving the same. But it's also important for the bedridden patient, yes, if they are lying, sometimes they have to be moved around. If there is not stitch enough and the product is not elastic, that's okay, that's easy to appear some leakages. So there is also what you should expect from the product. The next thing is quite important, EDS system, which is in our product. It is the layer, which is the layer here put. This layer is responsible for quick surface of the product, of the urine on the tires. Sorry. There is a horizontally oriented non-mover, which helps to very quickly, if there is urinate here, it's very quickly help to move the urine to the different part of the product, and then it's easily taken by cellulose up and superabsorbent. And also separate body from the urine. And the last thing is ventilation. Yes, ventilation means okay that some of product is using breathable laminate, but it is very important. Why it is important? I would like to tell about it a little bit more. Breathability. It was a material which was the Gore-Tex was invented by an American company after the American War in Vietnam. They faced a big problem with because of climate. Humidity climate and also rainy climate, yes. And that in this climate, as you know, so here in India also, we are using, for example, raincoats. And under the raincoats, we are getting sweat because material is not breathable, yes. So sweat, you are sweating, and the barrier is foil of stop the breathability, and that's this vapor has no chance to go out. So they invited this type of material. It was during 17. But we made some improvement of our product in case of super semi product. We start to produce breathable laminate, which is part of the foil laminated by non-woven, and the foil has small holes. The small holes is around 2 micrometers, micrometers, which is too big for water. Because water molecule, because of internal power, there is not a chance to flow if there is the partial is the space is 200 milliliters and the vapor is around 4 milliliters. So vapor can go out, but water is stopped. I have slide which showing it is like the elephant is represent the water. The doors represented this small hole in material. So the elephant has no chance to move through this door, yes, because it's too small. but the vapor is very small. It's like ant can go out easy. So that is making difference. Why it is important? Yes, if you touch your skin, the skin is the normal skin is dry. This is why appear some bed sores and problem skin problem, because skin under the diapers, which is not breathable, is getting quicker wet, and it is create the problem. Okay, when to change the diapers? Yes, because okay, we know okay that the product has to be changed from time to time. I say that capacity of diapers is big in comparison to the average urine we are given out during the day. So there is we are using wetness indicator. In general, there is not too big. I will explain just a moment. Okay. As you see, this during the contact with liquid, this printed part is removing, yes, disappear, and this yellow stripe is changing the color. Why it is useful? Because we know okay, the diapers is already used and full capacity achieved, yes. So we recommend to change the diapers when it's around 80% of this indicator is missing, yes, or change the color. That is quite important. Here is 40 years, but there is, as I say, there is still could be used 40. Up to 80% of indicator is missing, means that okay, or change the color means that we have to change the diapers. Or we have to change if there is no indicator, we have to change when skin is wet, because there is the other, yes. So there we have two opportunities. We can use the product with indicator, and we can rely on indicator, or we can use the product which is doesn't have indicator, but then we have to choose when it's wet. But many product which doesn't have the indicator, they also are not breathable, so the skin is getting very quickly wet. Okay, I would like to summarize quickly. So please remember, 400-500 milliliters bladder capacity and maximum amount of urine. Arch filling 200 milliliters, healthy dry and skin comfort depend on three things: breathable laminate, EDS, flexibility, wetness indicator. It's also savings, yes, because in theory if there is for bedridden people, if there is no fecal incontinence, these diapers it's enough to use two adult diapers super semi for person per day. If there is no fecal incontinence, of course, yes, because then we have to maybe change more often. And one more step is remember, if you want to choose the proper product, you have to first define your level of incontinence. Then you have to choose the product for mobile person or immobilized person. And the last step is the choose of suitable size, taking measure from the hips and waist. So then you will be for sure satisfied. Okay, it is end. The question, what is difference?
What is the difference between these two, size diapers and other diapers?
The inside material is the same, cellulose pulp plus superabsorbent. The difference is just only sometimes proportion, how much is cellulose pulp, how many is superabsorbent. And there is also the construction is not as easy as I show. If we start to open, we can realize that there is two parts of the material. Yes, one is the base core, and the second is the which is filled more. It's difference because of proportion. One of material has more superabsorbent power, and the second material has less superabsorbent power. There is just like this. Yes.
Because the quantity of the urine for adult is more, and for
of course, yeah. But that is depend on the proportion of material inside. As you see, the cellulose pulp do not able to absorb a lot of liquid. There is many material which should quickly absorb and take liquid and keep liquid, and then suddenly it start to absorbing by superabsorbent power. It is during the production process. Mixed both of this material together, and the quality of mixing also is also quite important. Yes, because if we have low quality product, that will be for For example, this part could be a lot of superabsorbent pulp there, yes? And here will be a lot of cellulose pulp. And the absorption on the different part will be different, yes? So there is also quite important how is split both of material and the mixer and the proportion. Baby diapers and the adult diapers are produced the same. Both is produced with same technology. Foil and non-woven, or just only foil, yes? So there is depend how it's produced and what is foil used. The foil is decided about the breathability or non-breathability product. Because foil with microfoils can, as I show, can breathe. And it's changing around, it's changing according to the research. As far as I know, there is increased the temperature of body around in this part which is covered around 2 degrees. 2 degrees of Celsius is increasing, yes? So that's that is, and also increase the wetness of the body. So there is these two factors has big impact for the skin rashes, yes? Because skin is, as I say, the normal skin is dry and has the same temperature, and we are losing temperature like this. If there is covered by plastic foil, that opportunity to losing temperature is much lower, and the process is much slower, and also start to sweat. So there is an additional problem. Yeah? So there is two factors which is improve the process destroying the skin. Anyway, during the break we can invite you all of you to our stand, and we can show you the powder, how it looks inside the diaper. So there is no time to show everything, but then we can make the full presentation about absorbing and so on. Yes? Okay, thank you very much.